Hey guys, over here and do another video on League of Legends with Sieges, the person who does the axe. With doesn't attack with a real weapon, so that makes him more powerful than I am. So, you know, that's how it works.
My trophy's made in China.
Can I go to China?
Oh, if you want.
That Karth is VU though. It's beautiful.
Karth is a zombie.
I don't believe you. How can he be a zombie and then wait? If Sion is a zombie thingy, then how will you kill him?
You rip his head off.
Oh no, I have a support Nidorie. What do I do with support Nidorie?
You report it to the enemy team.
So I'm gonna sit and I'm not gonna guard your red. Cause your red is like doesn't affect me in any way.
I got a helicopter. Look.
I have two helicopters. Look.
The clan war is about to end.
Oh no, Zach! There's a comrade, your red buff!
I don't care. They take it if they want.
You should care.
The best things that you can do is care less about your stuff. Just
she warded it, and I'm leaving because I don't want anything to do with it.
Okay.
Another fire party! I'm never doing the Cold Keyboard again. I probably just broke a ton of people's eardrums.
That's okay. You can buy yours at a store.
You can't buy yours at a store.
You can.
What town do you live in?
The 21st century.
Well, you can buy ears in a store.
Yeah, replacement ears. Like, the plastic ones or the ones that actually can figure... No, I'm actually talking about, like, mechanical ears that they hook up to your brain in order for you to actually hear things.
You still don't get eardrums back?
Kind of like, you don't need exactly yours. It could be someone who ever never even had them. Like, when they were born or something like that, you know?
Oh my goodness, you get a baby's eardrums.
No! You give a baby eardrums. Like,
I love it when a plan comes together. What's that supposed to be?
Meow.
I got my jump move.
Yay. I still haven't... I just realized that most of the champions I play have a jump move.
Jump!
Except Evelynn. I tried playing Evelynn earlier, and it didn't go so well.
Because she's evil.
No, it's because I had that terrible skin that Lucas gave me.
Evelynn? Evil?
No, it's because I had that stupid skin. It's like an exclusive Halloween skin, I think, that I got from Mystery Gift. So, it's like... It's so terrible! I have my jump move. Are you killing things?
We did it! We made it!
We did it! We did it! Hooray! I forgot how the song goes. I could always sing the song from that other TV show. Super Y.
Super YX?
Haven't you ever watched Super Y?
I grew up on Bob the Builder.
Oh my goodness, I used to love Bob the Builder.
Only for like 5 episodes, and then my brain melted over to Toonami.
To what?
Toonami.
What's Toonami? Oh, Toonami.
Toonami.
The anime with Yu-Gi-Oh and Beyblades?
It's just a cover for cartoons and stuff. For them Japanese, yeah. Japanese stuff.
Nudesu! Can you come hold my lane?
Sounds like you need a jump move.
I used my jump move. I was pro.
You need my jump move.
Where is it, man?
I need to help mid. Aww.
That's not how you jump move. That is not how you jump move at all.
That's right, you don't kick me. I kick you.
Wait, whoa, what? Oh. I used to season 2. I was like, dude, if there's a season 2 of Attack on Titan. What if I told you that, Evangelion movie was turned into Pacific Rim?
What if I just told you Michael Bay just redid all the Neon Genesis Evangelions and that was it?
What if I told you that Pacific Rim is an awesome, terrible movie?
What if I told you I never even watched it?
What if I told you that you should probably never spend money on it to go watch it anyway?
I'll just not appreciate it because I got Transformers to care about more.
Dude, Transformers? Are you talking about live-action movies? We're not talking about live-action movies.
Both.
Those live-action movies suck!
I grew up on the cartoons.
Which one?
The 2D and 3D ones.
Okay, there's a bunch of the 2D and 3D ones.
I watched them all.
I love Transformers. My favorite was Cybertron. I love that series.
Return of the Titan.
What was it? It was Armada and... What was the one where Cliffjumper was in the first episode and then he dies like 2 seconds later? Like, seriously, that's the first time I've ever seen Cliffjumper in a Transformers series ever? And he dies instantly. It's that new one, Transformers Prime, that's what it is. I don't know, I think they ended the series. I think Megatron... Unicron happened and Megatron... did something. Oh no.
Darn!
He doesn't turn into Unicron, he turns into Galvatron, and he did! He did turn into Galvatron. Did you kill someone? Didn't he that happened in Cybertron too, he turned into Galvatron? Ganks on the bot lane. The poke is too real. It's K. I just need Triforce.
I just need to pick up a red and then I'll work my way bot. You should really. Did her ult already hit you?
What?
Caitlyn's ult already hit you?
No. Oh, there's Lee Sin. I see you. I'm gonna stay here till Nelly comes in. She'll heal me with her Nelly powers. There's a Lee Sin in our lane, and I really love it.
Yeah, I just need to pick up the red so I can see the kills. I do. It's kind of necessary for securing the kills.
Or dead bottom lane, which is more important to you?
Souls. Kill her! Kill that one! Shoot her! Oh, that's a lot of heals.
Oh, it is all cooldown. So close. Okay, was that good or bad?
That was good. Nobody died. We got a kill.
That was terrible, wasn't it? I fed everyone. I'm sorry. Radner's getting wrecked. Someone died in our jungle? Who died in our jungle? You know what character I haven't seen? You know what champion I haven't seen in forever?
Wingardium Leviosa.
That's not a champion.
Koopa Katronum.
You're a Wizard Harry!
I'm real Wizard Harry.
But are you the real Super Saiyan?
I am not real Super Saiyan.
Of course, because I am real Super Saiyan.
Watch out, Super Saiyan. Super Saiyan 2 is right around the corner.
Well, I can go Super Saiyan 4.
Report you to Rito.
Rito? They can't go Super Saiyan 4. They can handle my power. Rito loves you! Actually, it has everything to do with it. I'm so glad this Caitlyn didn't ult me. Wait, why does it recommend magic penetration boots for an AD turret?
Who?
It recommends magic penetration boots on Torkoal.
Cause his alt works off of it. Mid does not look safe.
Literally, he only has. Why is Corki an AD carry and not an AP?
Cause his AD does better in team fights.
Why did someone steal your?
You ain't taking our tower. This is our land. America.
I almost got a kill.
Where's that Lee Sin? He's
I'm
somewhere.
Recording.
Lee Sin's somewhere nearby.
Yasuo was looking at me like he wants me to fight him. Should I do it? Fight me, Yasuo!
Oh, no red? How much health he got? I'm coming.
Yeah, like no health.
Get him. Shoot him. Shoot him. Oh, get that turret. Shoot the turret.
I got him! I did it!
You have slain an enemy.
You couldn't tell this is my first time playing Corki.
We should get out. You should get out.
Did you win?
We can bait him. I'll mess him up if he jumps in. Nope. Uh-oh, we've been outsmarted.
How? Where are they?
He took our gold. Let's get this guy. With my 3 health.
That's not a good thing.
Tower down. Ah! Kill him. Kill him with your moves. Don't let him hit me. Don't let him hit me. Don't let him hit me. Shoot him.
I'm trying to.
Kill him! Shoot him! Yeah!
I tried. Playing with locked screen is probably why he failed.
I'm on it, Black Shoe!
Practice without it. Watch out for his ult! Oh, nice. Nice. Well played. Good job.
Oh! Give me yourself!
You were like, I must have that kill. Just waiting for my triple kill at 20, lol.
I don't believe that's gonna happen.
Well, his Q's been fed.
Nah, he's just a Nasus. Nothing OP.
You're kidding me? If Vlad's been losing to him?
I'm being sarcastic.
An enemy has been slain.
I never played more of Bastion.
I am dying!
Karthus isn't using his powers! You lit! You walked back into it.
I should have left. I was trying to help Karthus. I was trying to help the man. There you go. See, if I hadn't gone back in, that Shikotsu guy, isn't that his name? Shoot him, shoot him, shoot him, help, go and help, get him, should mess him up, shoot him, focus him, no, don't focus her, don't focus Anasus, now run away.
She's doing all the damage!
Get away from her then.
Don't focus Anasus.
No, it's a team effort. You don't want Anasus to do what he does. If you get rid of the tank, then Caitlyn's useless against your whole team.
I'm dead.
You lived
don't
a good
keep
life.
Body blocks for me. How rude.
Ooh, Karthus, kill him.
How rude.
Look at a wind wall to stop a slow wall. What?
Stop a what? Oh.
Care, man. I'm running.
Can I run too?
Yes.
I hear you in that Spiral Knights music. I hear you.
Spiral Squares. Return of the Sith Lords. My name is Jax. I'll mess you up. You better get back here.
Like a Terraria video showing our broken characters of brokenness?
No.
Why not?
I don't know. It's your choice.
I mean, our characters aren't really broken.
Get over here. Messed you up.
Help me get the thing in the bush. Get it. Got it.
Jump move.
Oh, I want that.
Karthus has killed a man.
I'm trying to farm my blood this time.
I thirst for blood. I must get the creep score. Meanwhile on bot. This place isn't a home.
See, I was about to sing a song, but then I forgot the words. I know, it's horrible! Where's the triple Conassus? I'll ask him that at 20 and he doesn't have a triple yet.
You are a faker.
Wouldn't it be awesome if Shadow was in Brawl instead of Sonic? I mean, Sonic doesn't do the fighting thing. Shadow does. Shadow kicks butt.
Shut down.
Nobody wants to stop them from taking Dragon.
And Akarthus died that day.
Nobody wants to stop them from taking Dragon.
Nope.
Literally got Dragon somehow.
Yep. Oh, happy day. Ooh, hippie day.
Oh, hippie day?
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 I'm gonna mess this leasing up. Not gonna care at all.
Never gonna.
Cause I'm really strong. Gonna run really far and punch you.
I'm a kill.
Gonna mess up that cake. Go for it, Kate. Gonna mess up Yasuo or something. That was your best idea. That was your best idea. That was your best idea. That was your best idea.
Save me, sir.
Oh, that is one of them animal things.
Could you Rickrolled? I don't even know.
He's so fast.
Stop! I don't know if that's copyrighted!
Kill him! Kill him! Kill him, Karthus! Kill him! Oh, he's just ulting. Uh-oh. Karthus, you better run. You better run, homie.
I'm gonna save you, Karthus. Karthus, I'm coming to save! Corki with 40 health, incoming!
I forgot to use my slow dad.
I should be recalling, shouldn't I?
That was a wise thing to do. Was your whole team just said, you know, let's just let Corki die.
I tried to press the... I pressed the wrong button.
Oh, Karthus. Oh no, Karthus. I'm coming to save you, princess. Ooh, double. Triple. Triple. I didn't want to take it.
You should have taken it. Can I have Red Boo?
No!
May I have Red Boo?
I have better catch-up distance and...
I have a W and...
You don't jump into battles. I do. I slow him down.
But then you take all the kills.
No. You can shoot him in the back of the head while I'm just standing there being like, I'm tank.
You're not a very tanky tank, Mr. 2000 health. It's like nothing.
You
sound so much better than you.
Have you seen Drax's ult?
You sound so much cooler than
you. Have you seen Drax's ult?
He's beautiful.
No, he's not.
That's my new catchphrase. Beautiful. That's a flash for a Nidorie?
I'm just gonna backdoor because I'm lagging. Don't mind me, I'm just backdooring.
Please, don't focus me. Focus the Radner.
This tower's my tower, this tower's my tower. My tower, this is my tower. This is my tower, this is my tower. You gonna get kicked, son.
No!
I don't like this place. I don't like this place. I don't like this place. I ain't going that way, fool. I'm just gonna recall here. Now I'm gonna run this way, acting like I'm afraid. I am so afraid. Whatever shall I do?
Let me look this up. He is MC Logic. MG Logic.
Coming to save you, Karthus.
And I...
Will always poop. Cause I eat every day. I get kinda hungry and need to eat. Stop it. Stop doing what you do. Whatever it is that you do, because you're slow as karma, make me sad. I'll just push for another tower, you know?
So much flash!
No! Here comes the ult. Here comes the ult.
I love Karthus.
Slow down, Charlie Brown. I don't care. Kill her. Kill her. Do it. Before I die. Do it. Kill her.
I can't get her.
Kill shot. Go.
What's a skill shot?
You had one job. One job. Better flash over that wall.
I don't have flash.
Oh, you're dead. No. Oh, sweet. You didn't feed anybody but the tower. Now we're going to lose.
Oh, Zay, we get to pick someone.
You're pixel, man.
I just realized the possibilities.
There better be, Missing Gnome in there. Miss Gnome.
Missing Gnome's there. Missing Gnome that he wants.
I want that one. I want that digital. Ah! I don't think it's Fraps.
It's definitely Fraps.
No. It happened before Fraps, didn't it?
No.
Are you sure?
Positive.
Are you negative?
Positive.
You're positive blood type?
You want to be negative?
I asked if you were...
I can be negative.
It was a blood type question.
Be negative.
It was a blood type question.
So
look at that farm on bot. I'm going to farm it. You need to kill that dragon. You need to kill that dragon before it kills you, man. That's okay. I'll pick up red. Nope. It doesn't help anyone.
It helps you solo dragon and baron, doesn't it? I cannot get this song out of my head now. Should I just play the Sonic Underground theme song? No! I can play the Sonic Underground theme song throughout the entire video. Is that copyrighted? Like extreme copyright? I mean, it's a really old song. I got a buggy out. I'm like, oh my goodness, I do damage. Why have I not played Pokey before?
Somebody kill that man.
I tried. I cannot dodge the kill.
Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Taco.
Far Cry 4? How about I think of killing spree? How about I think of red? Has been slain.
So I'm gonna attempt to do dragon. I have no getaway, and yeah.
How about I think of red? He's always been a spaceman! What have you done? What have you been playing? What have you been playing? You haven't been playing anything except racing games. But in racing games, you don't stuff things into your armor. You don't have armor slots.
Transformers is a racing game, and you stuff armor slots and batteries into you. Only if you want to feel pain.
The Transformers.
More than poopy poop. This team fight's about to go down.
I'm trying to ruin your eardrums. Shut up! Guess what? One of the guys from Teen Wolf played Smash Bros. For the Invitational Tournament. What's different TV shows, like Pretty Little Liars?
Look at Nasus. A bunch
of celebrities played Smash Bros. Raw for the tournament, and they did really terrible. Actually, they did really well, and I was really surprised if they did well. Why don't they don't play video games?
Yeah.
Please!
I don't care.
Forces of the Christophers. I feel like playing the Transformers Cybertron theme song now. I love that theme song.
I'll just play Cybertron. A song for you. I'll just play a song for you. How about that?
I can't alt tab. I keep forgetting.
Yep. No, I can play a song.
I hate the Energon theme song, but Transformers Cybertron had the best Transformers theme song ever. I love that song.
Here you go.
It's not. It's a completely different theme song. Okay, I don't want to hear this song anymore. It's really creepy.
Too bad.
You're scaring me.
No.
I'm beautiful.
Fine, I'll play another creepy song. There you go.
Wait, what did he say?
What? Justin Ho.
Justin Lake.
Okay, too much jams. Too much jams, man.
I think you're...
I want Baron. Nessus is just farming Q. Why not?
Because we can kill this guy.
Ow, that hurt. Wow, you just dodged everything they threw.
Oh my, someone melted. Who melted? Who melted?
This girl.
Who melted again? Wasn't you? You melted.
I'm gonna go and kill Nasus. He's dead. He's done to me. He's dead. Let's go. Come on.
Wait for me.
Let's go. We're doing this.
Don't go without me. You went without me. You won without me.
Aw, you recalled. Let's push this lane. Come on. I'll pick up
Red.
Pick up Red. He ain't doing anything. What's he doing? Where is he? Gone. Dead. Dunzo.
He's coming to get them.
Yeah. What happened? What actually happened there? Nothing.
Someone took Red buff. He took Red buff.
Greedy Nasus.
Mill's a cat and Nash is a dog.
It's a Charlie Foxtrot. Bob's away.
I don't even know what's happening. I'm just kind of like standing here. Good job. Meanwhile, on top.
Come get him! Come get him! Come cut him off! What a noob! He ults it! That's a nasty guardian angel. Come on, Vlad Mattabi! Oh my goodness!
An enemy has been slain. Your team has destroyed an invisible.
Why did I never play Goku before?
Mm-hmm.
Why didn't you tell me to call Goku before?
You got nerfed.
Doesn't make him less awesome.
Yep.
In fact, that makes him more awesome, doesn't it?
GG. No.
Did he ever get a triple kill?
Nope.
This is for silver. You can get two more videos, and it's awesome. And yeah, that's the end of the video. Bye.